Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Switch Nut. Switch Nut is a left-handed nut that's also a right-handed nut. So the way that it works is you see these arrows here, and this is actually for the right-handed nut. When you are using this part, it's right-handed. However, when here the arrows are left-handed, and it turns like a left-handed nut. So let's start with the right-handed nut. So here we have the right-handed nut, and you see it turns on like a right-handed nut. But when we want to have it left-handed, then it has become a left-handed nut. So this is a bit of a magic trick where I can turn this into a right-handed nut when I want it to be right-handed, and it can be left-handed when I want it to be left-handed. So how does this trick works? Well, one of the things that you have noticed is that I'm showing the screw to you like this, but actually when I show it to you like this, you really see immediately what's happening. So now it's a left-handed nut, and when I turn it, you see this piece falling down. So it's a left-handed nut and a right-handed nut. And the part that's at the inside is actually two of these nuts that are sort of intersected. So when you have the left, the right-handed nut, it goes on like this. But for the left-handed nut, it goes through the other hole. But the holes are very close together, which is why the difference is hard to spot. You've seen this bolt before. This is the bolt that I've used for the ambidextrous safety nut, and it has the property that it goes in only in one direction, so only in the direction of the arrow, but not in the other direction. So that's an additional feature. I'm not sure whether it has any value, but this was the design that I was having hanging around. So my question to you is, obviously, this is sort of a magic trick where with some sleight of hand you can turn a right-handed nut into a left-handed one. So to whom would you show this magic trick? Thank you for watching.